Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Monster Galaxy. Nova is talking to me again. Okay, so my next victim is Al Reed. So the recommended level to fight Al Reed is 5. Well, you have the privilege to go back to places you've already been and fight Mogus that you've been encountered before, or new Mogus, just so you could build up experience points. Gain another starseed as a reward. Yeah, I want to recover my Mogus. Each whistle fruit could be used for a powerful bonus attack to get more wild water and harvest your whistle fruit tree at home. You can also harvest whistle fruits from the trees at your friends' homes. Use your Moga Dex, kind of like a Pokedex, to learn about your Mogas and organize your team. I can understand why it isn't in my roster. Looks like I could carry 3 at a time right now. Let's see. Send Fluffy to sleep and Moo Moo to sleep. I'm not wasting my coffees on any of them. I don't know how to take down this help window. Formation. Also, this little tablet eye icon is information. Man, why does it have to lag so much? There are various amount types and based on zodiac signs, but Sagittarius has the most variety of Mogas. Oh, it looks like it could fit 6 in a team, but right now I'm only allowed to carry 3 Mogas. Water. Okay, collected some water. Capture 20 Mogas to unlock storage. But I want to be able to switch Mogas. How do I do that? Visit Starseed Basket. Starseed's in my basket. Okay, seriously, how do I swap? Quest. Defeat, capture Lambo. Let's see how this experience system works. Let's see. I'll go to the Sunshire. Man, why is that window constantly have to pop up? I'll go to the West Summer Road. Okay, stop lagging right now. Oh, that's Lambo? I heard that Lambo's like a short term for Lamborghini. The only one that has a type advantage against a Lambo is Moo Moo. Supposed to do more damage. Let's see, power sit. What did it just use? Weakened Zodiac attack. Or just use kick. Capture. 100% success. Okay, nothing is happening. Oh, finally. And yes, I knew it. They're gonna play that song again. Money card. Captured Lambo. Okay, call it. Ba. I call it ba ba. Okay, so that's one of the two quests complete. Let's see, collect it. You receive the collection card, collect more to complete. Sets to earn great rewards. There's Nova again. My reward is one star seed. Dinho. Okay, Dinho is my next target. It's an ugly looking donkey. Okay, hurry up. Alright, they're in the West Summer Road. Accept the quest. Alright, could this lag anymore? Anyway, see.